Today is Friday, December 9th, 2016.
We kick off the club report by celebrating the birthdays hour from this weekend.
Today for lunch in the center station, in addition to the usual items, we will have popcorn chicken bowl with mashed potatoes, corn, and gravy.
And now it's time to read some of the half hour.
Dear Dulce Castro, you are a really nice person. You were always there for me. Love, Delilah.
Thank you, Miss Chamba, for being my best teacher by Kamina.
Dear Yudette Gonzalez, I'm really happy for you. You're really nice. Love, Delilah.
Miss Jensen, you are the best teacher and kind. Love, Diera.
Thank you, Angel Mercado, for helping out while I was sick. You are awesome. Miss Ramos. Congratulations on the awards. Remember, you can write someone a high five award today to recognize all the hard work that staff and students do at Park to make Park a better place. We had our third collection day for the Penny War yesterday, but the results are still being counted. Watch for an update on Monday.
Do the weather. We are going to reschedule the social for next week. We will have the social on Friday, December 16th. If you already have a wristband, please come see Lauren in the office to get your name on a list for next week. Again, there is no social today.
They won. The Cubs 7th grade B team played extremely hard.
All students, this is an announcement. You go to third period. Remember, no throwing snow. Have a great day. Be careful. Walk carefully.
The 7th grade B team played extremely hard against an evenly matched Stevens Middle School team. Behind some great defense by Charlie Hathaway and Damon Lovejoy. Several guys got open for passes like Conrad Moe and Lewis Navarro. Great job, Cubs, and congrats on your first win of the season. Keep working hard and getting better because it is showing.
And now for today's funny video.
Thank you. week's motivational quote comes from Nelson Mandela. It always seems impossible until it is done. Go out this week, Cubs, and make the impossible possible.
Remember, your ID should be on and visible at all time today. Please show your IDs to your teacher now. Lanyards are also in the office. If you need a lanyard, it will be cost you 25 cents.
This and all previous cover reports are online and can be found by going to
www.youtube.com/pubmiddleschoolcubs.
That's it for today, Cubs. I'm Tamlin, 7th grade ASB officer.
And I'm Amy, your 7th grade ASB officer.
And remember, all Park Cubs are capable of success. No exceptions.
I'm a kid at Hope. I'm talented, smart, and capable of success.
I have dreams for the future.
And I will climb to reach those goals and dreams every day.
All children are capable of success, no exceptions.
No exceptions!
No exceptions!
No exceptions!